Put the ball in my fucking hands, bro.